Mutch Games.
I'll get the house to Paradise Falls.
And we're all fighting! And take down that house!
Cover us, Duck!
I will help my master! He will like the way I fly, and he will love me! This button fires the loud, fiery thing!
Duck, you'll be wearing the cone of shame for a week, you hear me? Sleep inside ever again, Doug. Doug, you'll be wearing the cone of shame for a week. You hear me? Oh, bad dog.
Awaits our young wilderness explorer. None of these events were part of Carl's original plan. Oh, how he misses his beloved wife, Ellie. Together they shared a dream that one day they would call Paradise Falls home. But sadly, Ellie departed long ago. But now, Carl has a new traveling companion. Just last week, this retired balloon salesman met an eager young wilderness explorer for the very first time. Who would have guessed that this unlikely pair was headed for the adventure of a lifetime? Hang on to your hat and cane, explorers. It looks like you're in for a bumpy ride. Where's that landing gear when you need it? But all is not lost, for lo and behold, Paradise Falls!
I can't believe we're almost at Paradise Falls.
Only way is to jump for it. Just be careful.
Woohoo!
Russell, you think we can do what those monkeys did? Get that out of the way, kid.
You did it!
Hey, those monkeys seem to have the right idea.
Once I get up there, I'll...
Ow!
Don't be scared, Russell. I can get you with my cane.
You think I can make that jump, Mr. Fredrickson?
I don't think so, Russell. To be honest, you'll probably fall like a brick.
Do you think you can do it?
Yeah, I bet you I do. Simple. I'll hoist you up with my cane.
You think you can shimmy across that?
Press up against the wall. You'll make it, Russell. This cane might be my best bet. Good job.
Ooh, see that, Mr. Frivolson? That airflow was caused by wind blowing into an underground network of caves.
More importantly, if we hang onto the house, it'll blow us right across that gap. You feel that wind? Hold on to the hose, Russell! We did it! Take it slowly. Don't make me have to tell your mother that you got squawked like a pancake. You think you can shimmy across that?
Can we rest here? Real quick? Naturally occurring catapults in the jungle.
Feel like taking another flight? We have to go that way, to those rotten trees.
How do we do that?
Ever go bowling? I saw some boulders on the way here that looked big enough to do the job. The only way I'm going... Why don't I launch you up there? I think I can grab that ledge with my cane.
I can get a cross that. Got something to help pull you up.
I can't push that by myself.
We did it! Out of the way, I think I could get across that narrow ledge.
Then how am I supposed to get across?
I can push down that big rock.
Well, let's give it a try.
I can get across that.
Russell, you got anything that can cut through that rope? Bet I could reach over my cane. That must weigh it. This is too heavy for just me, Russell.
I'm gonna get tired if we have to push it far.
We just have to get it moving. Watch out!
We're okay, sir. My Wilderness Explorer manual says bats are only dangerous in large numbers.
Shoot them, wait! Russell, if you don't hurry, the tigers will eat you.
There are no tigers in South America. What? I have my zoology bag. I don't think I can jump that
far. We did it! That's more than I can push by myself, Russell. Hey! I'll try to pry it up with my cane. It doesn't break. Russell, you got anything that can cut through that rope? I can't push that by myself. Thank you.
did it!
My house is stuck up in that tree.
That way looks like it goes up. Maybe it'll help us get closer to your house.
Think you can shimmy across that?
Well done, Russell.
I'm gonna grab onto this rope. Be narrow. Take your time and don't fall off.
Help us free your house.
Kevin who?
Kevin, this bird. That's the name I just gave him. Let's go, Mr. Fredrickson.
How's this bird gonna help us? We're not jumping that. Too bad we don't have somebody to throw us across.
Maybe I've got something to help pull you up. We did!
Now, how are we gonna get up there?
Here, Mr. Fredrickson, grab the rope. Gotcha! One more for the collection. Oh. How can we get...
I bet I could reach it with my cane. You think you can shimmy across that? Don't you have a canoe or something in your backpack?
No, but this is more fun! It takes 10,000 years of dripping stone to form a stalactite.
I hope it doesn't take us that long to get out of here. Somewhere dry, I hope.
Oh! Hey, Mr. Fredrickson, what's that in the water?
Yeah, we need to keep luring him into those pools.
Wham! Get out of the water!
Yeah! Here, Mr. Fredrickson, grab the rope!
Guess I'll have to do my thing. That snake didn't like that one bit.
Let's do that again.
Find another place to do that. I bet that snake can't tell a balloon animal from a real one.
Yay! Distract him with the balloon! Maybe I've got something to help pull you up.
He doesn't like me either. There's my house. Let's go.
I sure hope that anaconda is okay.
Forget the snake. We gotta get to Paradise Falls.
We can get out now, Russell.
We should follow Kevin.
What's that crazy bird doing?
Spotlight on adventure! If destiny hadn't taken the reins for our heroes, this snake might be enjoying dinner for two. But as fate would have it, Carl and Russell are victorious! Now, with Paradise Falls in their sights, it's time for our adventurers to move on. But what's this? A mysterious figure looms in the distance. Could this fog be playing tricks on our duo, or is peril at hand? Stay tuned, our adventure is out there!
Boy, this fog is so thick, I can't tell how high up we are.
It looks like we're on another planet. You think that's possible, Mr. Fredrickson?
Good idea. Maybe he can give you a ride home.
Grab onto the rope, sir.
Need something to pry that up with. Kid's kind of weird. Fit through those rocks.
This time I'll use the clove hitch. That never comes loose.
Come on, Russell. Got any bright ideas? We gotta get my house back.
All we need to do is get your house back. Ah! I don't want to walk anymore. Can we stop? Only I were as strong as Kevin, then I could throw you across.
Ah! Push that out of the way, kid.
Wow, there's so much here to explore.
Huh.
it's easy. I'll just use my cane. Like to see one of them. Got anything better to do than yell at us? Jiminy Cricket! Run! Run!
I don't think there's a merit badge for this! Don't touch him, Mr. Fredrickson!
If I hooked my cane onto the ledge, all right, let's...
Ow! If I hang from there, you can use your cane to latch onto my backpack and swing across...
Hey!
Be careful! Wasps are territorial! I used to have the meanest fly trap...
Never thought I'd say this, but I'm lucky I have this game. Can't ever get this thing to work right.
But I'm not too good at jumping. I prefer sitting down, sir.
Russell, you got anything that could cut through that rope? What can we use to get up there? You know, that geyser could give something up a powerful wind. Yeah. If we can slide that rock. Got it, Ken. My breath.
Yay! Could we rest here? Real quick?
What can we use to get up there?
Get that spider off me! Get him! You belong to make enough noise!
We did it!
Careful, Russell. I fell into a wasp nest when I was...
Ooh! I used to have a penis.
Gotta catch my breath. That fuel of yours always gives me a hit. Right on them. You need to shoo them away. Knock it off!
I used to have a...
Gotta catch my breath.
Got him!
That pupil of yours always gives me a headache. Try it on them.
Woohoo!
Push that out of the way, kid.
One more for the collection.
If we can slide that rock onto the geyser, maybe the pressure will lift us up.
We did it!
Let's get out of here. They won't follow.
You people ought to make enough noise.
Now,
thank you.
gotta catch my breath.
Get up there.
This is not a game, Russell. Be careful. Give me a break. This is not a game, Russell. Be careful.
Never comes loose.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it was over under, not under over.
Okay, Russell, tied up good and tight.
Maybe I could spring you across.
Hello out there!
There he is again! Hey, wait up!
I'm getting tired of this.
keep!
I don't want to walk anymore. Can we stop?
I can't push that by myself.
Hey, mister! Is this your dog?
Hi there! My name is Doug, and I love you! My master made me this collar so that I may talk. My master is good and smart.
A talking dog! Can we keep him?
I am a great tracker, and my pack has sent me on a special mission to find a bird and take it prisoner. Have you seen a bird?
No.
I think this is a bird.
Enough about birds. Getting late, we need to figure out where we're gonna camp. What's with that crazy bird?
The bird is calling to her babies.
Kevin is a girl? It has babies? Can we keep them?
No, we can't keep them. Now come on, let's get going. Guard, make yourself useful. Go pull that switch.
Mr. Fredrickson, dog tracks.
Doug, just how many dogs are there around here?
Oh, no. I have a pack that will make it strong. And when I bring back the birds, they will ever be like me. Oh boy, I smell something. There he is.
Gotcha! Got him! Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection! Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection! Got him! One more for the collection! Got him! One more for the collection! Gotcha! Got him!
I want to smell around here. Maybe I can find something that's nice and also stinky.
Hey, dog, can you sniff out some food? Okay, Dougie.
I am an excellent tracker. Use my sense of smell to find me.
Hey, dog, you still got some food? This is the furthest I've been from home in years. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Squirrel!
Okay.
One more for the collection.
Be careful of those quills, Russell.
Ah, ooh, ah! That I am hurting from!
I don't know if I can...
I can swing you across, you master.
I just have to watch where you swim. Not get too...
Good swimmer, and I will swim with my new...
Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection. Got him! Gotcha! One more for the collection. Gotcha! One more for the collection. Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection.
Dogs are closing in on us. We need to hurry. They're gaining on us.
They have the bird. Attack the small mailman and the one who smells of prune.
Now you're ours!
Just went.
Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection. Gotcha! One more for the collection. Gotcha! One more for the collection. Gotcha! Got him! Gotcha! Thank you.
Think you can shimmy across that?
Here, Mr. Fredrickson, grab the rope. Go pull that switch, boy.
Oh boy, I smell something. Cherry.
I'm a lucky dog. My new pack that I have found is strong.
I want to smell around here. Maybe I can find something that is nice and also stinky.
You will soon lose. Run faster, or I will not have fun.
Switching for my attack.
Let's just walk around. Ow!
You can't escape!
you have had it.
Hey! Your bark is worse than your bite.
The bird will be ours. I have you now.
Pioneer and famed explorer suddenly emerges after 40 years of seclusion. In a sudden outburst of anger, Muntz claims that our heroes have stolen his trophy bird. Could Russell's bird actually be the treasure that provoked such a reaction from Muntz? Speaking of feathered friends, why look, it's Kevin! And she's come to the rescue! Carl and Russell set a new course for action and make their way back to the jungle. Carl plans to resume the trek to Paradise Falls. Russell hopes to take the opportunity to get Kevin back to her babies. And Muntz declares he will reclaim his prize. Stay tuned for, as ever, adventure is out there!
Just hold on to the hose and go where the house goes.
Your bark is worse than your
fight.
One more for the collection. Gotcha!
Pretty narrow. Take your time and don't fall off.
Got him!
We just need something to pry that up.
Got him! If I don't fall to my doom, I might be able to shimmy across that.
You think you can shimmy across that? Just press up again.
We did it! Grab onto the rope, sir! Wahee! This is fun!
Just hold on to the hose and go where the house goes.
We did it!
Oh, no. Now we gotta tie up the house.
Mr. Fredrickson, Kevin's inside.
Kevin will be fine. Come on, we gotta hurry.
We have to clear all that stuff blocking the house.
We have a pack mentality, and I like it.
The only way I'm gonna reach that ledge. Keep moving. Can't let Mutch catch up to us.
No problem. I got my bed in endurance.
Cane might be my best bet.
rat think Monson is whimper getting closer.
He better not touch one feather on Kevin. Oh! There's not much room for me to get across.
Buster, you got anything that can cut through that rope? In a movie once. We can use the vines to swing across. Never thought I'd say this, but I'm lucky I have this cane. Gotta catch my breath. Ha!
Ah!
Hey!
One more for the collection. Got him! One more for the collection. There's something following us.
It's just more wind, Russell. At least I hope so.
Oh.
Thank you.
The bird will be ours. I am a bad, bad dog. Even Master says so.
Wait, what? You kidders!
Bow out on you! You have had it! I have you now! The bird will be ours.
Sure!
I am a bad, bad dog. Even Master says so. The bird will be ours. I am a bad, bad dog. Even Master says so.
Like we're gonna get wet. At least the water isn't that deep. Why can't any...
Got him! One more for the collection.
Keep moving. Can't let Mutch catch up to us.
Simple dog.
That rat fink Munson is whimpering at closer.
He better not touch one feather on Kevin.
I never so happy to meet the dog.
Oh.
Now they teach you pathfinding in that wilderness club?
Uh-huh. See, I have a bag for that right here. Gotcha! One more for the collection. Got him! Gotcha! One more for the collection. Gotcha! One more for the collection. Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection. Gotcha! Got him! Gotcha! Got him! Gotcha!
I can smell around here. Maybe I can find something that's nice and awful stuff.
Got him! One more for the collection. Got him! One more for the collection. Gotcha! One more for the collection. Gotcha! Got him! Gotcha!
Doc, crawl through that hole.
One more for the collection. Got him! One more for the collection. Gotcha! One more for the collection.
Maybe I can find something that is nice and also stinky.
I think this was from your house.
To cross this water somehow.
Watch your footing. The ground looks slippery. Buzzer, you got anything that can cut through that rope?
Help!
Oh! No! Unfair and mean!
Now they will fear us.
Hey, Beta! I'm really gonna attack them! I wanna find something!
Now they will fear us.
Oh! Dodge rule!
Spotlight on Adventure! fast on their feet. Our heroes survive another narrow escape. But a fallen bridge won't stop the relentless Charles Muntz. Carl and Russell set a new course for action. It looks like our adventurers have once again made a date with danger. Hope they're ready to slide into action.
What are you talking about? There's nothing there!
Missed that crack in the wall.
It...
Another run!
Get the house and get out of here.
Seems hunky-dory, our famed explorer, now turned maniacal hunter, enters the scene and seizes Kevin. And just when you thought things couldn't get any worse, Hunt reveals that he has Carl's house. Forced into a difficult decision, Carl agrees to make a deal, one that Russell is clearly not happy about.
Only a little farther, Ellie. Just need to get to the top of the falls.
You broke your promise to protect Kevin.
You want to earn your badge? Start a system.
Hurry up!
I'm not talking to you. Gotcha! Gotcha! Got him! Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection. Got him! One more for the collection. Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection.
Push that out of the way, kid. The only way I'm gonna reach that.
Gotcha! Got him! Gotcha!
Grab!
I don't think I could jump that far, sir. Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection.
That bird was none of my concern.
Her name is Kevin, and you just gave her away! Got him! One more for the collection. Gotcha! Got him! Gotcha!
This kid. Might be my best bet.
Got him! Huh. One more for the collection. Gotcha! Got him!
Ow.
Gotcha! Got him! One more for the collection. Gotcha! One more for the collection. Got him!
Bet I could reach it with my cane.
Oh!
Hey!
There, done. Come on.
We did it! Well done, Russell. Yeah!
The vines! We can swing across on them! Oh!
This cane might be...
You broke your promise to protect Kevin!
Would you just forget about that bird?
You just hold on.
Don't even think about it, Russell. Just jump!
What do you know? I get
it.
I've got to get the house higher.
Stay away from me.
I can smell around here. Maybe I can find something that is nice and awful stinky.
Got him!
I want to smell around here. Maybe I can find something that is nice and awful stinky. I am an excellent tracker. Use my sense to tell me why.
something to help pull you up.
If I grab onto this rope, you think you can pull me up?
Sitting down, sir. Huh. Woohoo! Yahoo!
Hey!
We need to get to the other side, and there's only one way to do that.
Come on, kid. Let's get going.
Buster, you got anything that can cut through that rope?
Shit!
excellent tracker. Use my sensory smell to find me.
That pupil of yours always gives me a headache. Try it on that.
Leverage, I can buy food.
Dampened his spirits. And to add to Carl's dismay, Russell decides to take matters into his own hands. There's no time to lose. Carl springs into action. But will the house fly again? Now there's an idea. That's right. Get that house airborne. Stay tuned, as we'll soon discover the fate of brave Russell.
How are we gonna find them?
Oh, I am excellent track. Find Russell. Boy!
Let's go this way. We just need something to pry that up with. Sir, crawl through that hole.
I thought I left you and your elderly friend behind.
He's not my friend anymore. Where's Kevin?
Well, that's nothing to concern you. Go ahead, read it. Aloud. Data, Gamma, you listen, you might learn something. Guard him on in the control room.
Brother, we're having?
I do not know.
Yeah. Dark,
Make yourself useful. We'll pull that switch.
Let's go there. There are intruders aboard.
That crank would operate something around here.
Hold on. What's your thing?
Sleep on your feet tonight, new master.
Sound like he's in trouble.
Oh, that is the smell. I will now know it is the smell.
ourselves out of trouble.
Hey!
Already stopped. You're in a cage. I'm here to rescue you. And I'm gonna find Kevin.
You will? Oh, thank you, sir.
We gotta go.
Rescue Kevin!
Push that out of the way, kid.
Sounds like you're in the next room.
Get you out.
See, Kevin? I told you Mr. Fredrickson was nice.
Something around here.
much worse than mine!
Yahoo!
Ow!
See you later!
Ladies and gentlemen, to find out what happens when Paradise and Russell fall.
Don't worry, I'll get the house to Paradise Falls.
Scramble all fighters and take down that house.
Cover us, Doug!
I will help my master! He will like the way I fly, and he will love me!
Gamma Squadron, launch!
All fighters, target the balloons!
Give me the bird! Beta Squadron, launch!
Ray 5, stand by for assist. I'm going in, and I'm going in full throttle.
Flame is much better now.
I fly like a butterfly and sting like a flea. Oh, we.
I will aim for the mines.
Where are the mines, Doug?
He's turning towards the house!
Give me the bird! Alpha Squadron, run! And take down that house!
This is merely one victory!
Carl, but you've left me no choice. Ha!
Let's go through the sky!
Hurry! We gotta get you!
Doug.
There you go, kid. I award you with the highest honor I can bestow, the Ellie badge. You've earned it.
Wow! Thanks, Mr. Fredrickson.
Now let's get that blimp fixed and go home.
Don't worry, Kevin. We'll get you home, too.
That bird is mine.
You leave my new master alone!
Russell, hold on to Kevin.
Spotlight on adventure. The end of our story. It's one big happy family for Kevin as she is finally reunited with her baby. And for our heroes, well, they're homeward bound. Looks like Carl has gotten himself a new family. Bon voyage and good luck with your next adventure, Mr. Fredrickson. And until we meet again, remember, adventure is out there.
Thank you.